What do you want your patients to know about you?
So I've been treating as a physical therapist now for almost 2 years. And what I've learned in this time is that I really love to treat people from a variety of different diagnoses. I've got the best experience at this office being able to work with people recovering from sports injuries or working on patients to help improve their balance, reduce their risk for falls, things like that. So I'd be happy to work with anybody to work towards their goals with anything. And my favorite part about that is getting to work together to help you achieve your personal goals and create a plan together and just work collaboratively with my patients.
How does your personality mesh with three-dimensional physical therapy's culture?
Well, the answer to that question is in so many different ways, but my favorite thing about working at three-dimensional physical therapy is that we structure our scheduling so we see 2 patients per hour. That gives me so much more time to be able to work one-on-one and more hands-on with my patients to get them better as quickly as possible.
What do you want your patients to know about you?
Well, what I'd like my patients to know is that in addition to both my doctorate in physical therapy, I also have board certifications in both sports and orthopedics, which are advanced clinical sets. And the reason I pursued these degrees was to basically help everyone else, all my patients, achieve their goals. My goal is to get you back to doing what you want to be doing, whether that's a sport, whether that's doing things around your house, whether that's gardening. I really want to help my patients be able to do their activities of daily living and succeed in life.
How does your personality mesh with three-dimensional physical therapy's culture?
So at 3DPT, we really value our culture here and something that we always strive to improve. We have core values that we really embody and we want all of our therapists to embody. And one of the main ones is commitment to excellence. And the commitment to excellence is both as part of to our peers, but also to our patients. So we spend quality time with our patients, hands-on activities with our patients, whether that's helping you get better through physical therapy or getting you to a referral source that's gonna help you achieve your goals. We're committed to you and helping you get back to where you wanna be, and you're not just a number to us.
What do you want your patients to know about you?
So I think when my patients come to PT for the first time, I like to talk to them about kind of why I got into physical therapy. And for me, what that was like when I was going to school was I wanted a way to combine art and science together. And I find PT to be a pretty creative field. And I've danced all my life, so being able to bring that skill set to the clinic and combine it with this strong science background and a strong working knowledge of the body, I think helps to improve my patient's function.
How does your personality mesh with three-dimensional physical therapy's culture?
Here at 3DPT, we have a bunch of different core values that we really structure our day-to-day activities around. And for me, I really identify with our core value of community. In my spare time, when I'm not treating in the clinic, I'm heavily involved in the theater community in this area, performing with lots of different local theaters, places like Haddonfield Place and Players, the Ritz Theater, and most recently Masquerade Theater as a reoccurring troupe member. This is really, really important to me and helps to drive who I am as a person and helps to inform who I am as a physical therapist.